Okay, we're back. Let me get the gang on Skype here. We're going to have Derpmega and Bacon Bomb and maybe Gleam from the sound of it. Hello.
So, live stream?
Yes, we are live.
We're live.
I'm curious, by the way, how do I change the resolution?
It only applies in the actual match. That's the front end where you go through all the menus, and the match itself are two separate executables.
So
the way the system runs them. So you'll see the resolution change in the actual match.
So do you think MurlocAggroB could join? Because I don't know how many players this game fits.
Lots of them. Is MurlocAggroB online? Is he
yes.
here? Okay, he's also... If he doesn't have the thing installed, he's also not going to hear the custom voices.
He installed it.
Oh, okay. Let me,
Oh, so I love the exit menu.
The exit menu? You have a fan running, Gleam?
Oh, sorry.
No, that's just his roommate.
No, that was actually my fan.
Yeah, that was a shitty Spelunky run. Yeah, his roommate is Waluigi. Hey man, can you keep it down? I'm trying on a stream with some friends. Too bad, Waluigi time!
Just dances.
I'm sorry.
The only game he was a major character of was a dancing game.
Yeah.
Making a new team.
Wasn't he like the main villain in that game?
Yeah.
Who am I looking for? I'm looking for
Murloc. Even then, Bowser stole the show.
Bowser, a sweet dancer, if you guys didn't know. Okay, MurlocAggroB
so
is offline
many
on
options.
Skype.
Yes,
okay.
I played through that game.
Okay, I better this up. There we go. Alright, now, to those of you in the chat, if there are any of you, I'm not actually going to be able to hear... I'm not going to see the chat except in the menu, so between matches, which is still better than some other games where I can't see the chat at all. So, actually, before anything, you guys able to boot the game up okay?
The game is booted, yes.
Okay.
Yes, I can do it, but apparently it says Steam interface won't work.
Oh, that I guess that's all right. It works for me. Okay, so before anything, we got to make our teams.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta apparently go to the advanced option to make the UI.
You can either go to the single player and create a team, or just regular team options, and there's a create a new team button. And I have a couple, but I need to fill out my roster, so we'll all make one real quick, and then we'll dive in.
Yeah.
And of course, the best thing to base a team on. Is the sound banks, and there are lots and lots of sound banks.
This would be in the options menu, right?
Yep. Yes, options, and then create a theme. Yeah, I pretty much made an effort to gather every sound bank that exists for this game into a collection and organize them, so this is all more or less my handiwork. Oh boy, I can have a Bubsy sound bank.
That's not...
I can have Bubble Bobble. I can have Bruce Campbell. Bob Ross!
Bob.
I just like to watch.
There we go. That's really quiet, though. He is a quiet dude. You make one of the teriyaki bowls. Like 10 Beavis and Butthead sound banks.
There's so many sound banks.
I got it. I'm trying to remember what some of the ones... I only made a handful, and I'm trying to remember what some of the ones I actually made were. I need to make a Paranoia Agent team again one of these days.
I ran out of names.
You ran out of names?
Yes.
Like you had too many names to fit your theme?
Just names. I'm bad with names.
Okay.
Ah. why don't they have fanfare in the later games? This is great.
Fanfares in what games? I don't know. They took out... To me, the customization was what made this game so much fun, and then they don't have... That's why the other Worms games are honestly really boring to me. It's just the same gameplay.
Please help me. Stop playing the fanfare. I liked it, but not anymore.
Yeah, there's no stop playing button.
No trust them new niggas over there.
Oh, that mic is...
Stand still, you damn chunky cheek monkey. That's funny.
So how do you get the custom fanfares? I mean, sound banks.
Do you not see them in the list?
Oh, no.
I'm sad. Maybe this guy is not here.
Wait. Oh, no, they're... You could make a Disgaea sound bank. Apparently no one else has made one, though.
Apparently not.
Yes, make it and send it to James to add to the collection. Sorry, Xelrog.
We all know you.
Everyone know.
It's not a secret. It was in the Agario video.
Yeah, it's not like he tries to hide it.
Unlike Jack. He's afraid someone's gonna come and, like stalk him.
Obviously he's gonna get...
Yeah.
Wait, what? His friends want to kill him?
Yes.
Friends, not so much.
Apparently we want to kill him.
Here, I'll make my... I can make the porn sound bank.
Oh. That's a good one, I've heard.
God damn it.
Really, really appropriate for Twitch.
Love me.
Okay, I'll just, here, I haven't made a paranoia.
Oh, Murloc's on Skype now.
Oh, Murloc is on Skype, okay.
I didn't know the sound banks were this big, and I thought I downloaded them already, but I guess not.
Yeah, there are quite a few of them, and they're wave files.
Boom. And how do you put them into the game?
Did it not properly save it?
Put them in Worms Armageddon user speech.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sad day for me, it didn't actually save the team.
Oh, did you hit cancel?
No, I hit okay. That's confusing.
Worms Armageddon, I do not have Windows 8. What are you...
Oh, just let it do its stuff and then relaunch.
Okay. It thinks I have Windows 8. It's a horrible liar.
Yeah?
Yeah, it thinks I have Windows 8
too. It's not updated to Windows 10. It thinks...
Oh yeah, if it's above Windows 8, it thinks...
Oh, wait, there it is. I found it, I think. We're good. Yeah, we're good.
I don't think a lot of people are gonna get this sound bank. I mean, this, team. That's okay.
I clicked some buttons. It's not anywhere anymore. I'm gonna check my task manager to see if it's, like, in the background.
Is this gonna be another technical difficulties stream?
Apparently.
Oh god, this is a long-ass fanfare. They're not too long.
It's just a 6 hour.
I think I have that one.
It's not even running in the background. I'm gonna load it again.
I made a bunch of,
ringtones. Oh.
Pretty much added them all.
Oh. Hey, team 17? Sure.
Did it run?
It's running. It's
okay,
heartbeats going.
Has anyone bought team 17 yet?
Okay. So no. Do I create a single or multiplayer game?
Go to the bottom right, the options.
Okay, options. Team options. And do I go edit team details?
Create new team.
Create new team. Ah, hello.
I gotta restart game for a to take place. Okay, whatever.
There. I'm trying to remember these character names off the top of my head.
Let's see.
Okay, now I can access the Steam overlay because I fixed it.
Is that, Who's that, Gleam talking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get the fanfares, it's so loud.
Some people are a lot quieter than others, and that's what I did love about Discord, is that I could adjust people's volumes individually.
Yeah.
But then if I turned Gleam up, I would also turn the fan noise up.
No, I turned the fan away for me.
I'm hearing some kind of buzzing in the background.
There's still a buzzing.
Oh,
that's probably mine, actually. Hold on, let me go fix that real quick. Is that better?
I have to make sure I'm spelling this right.
Or is that not actually Mike?
I hear less of it.
Yep.
Huh. Well, it's not mine. Mine isn't that loud.
Yeah.
In fact, I hear it too, actually.
Okay, there it goes. That was scary.
Yeah, I had Plum turned my fan off now, so...
Worms has a deadpan noise it just does, says Morosaw.
Huh.
So that's Worms itself.
There's some of it from the game, but it sounds different from that. I guess we won't actually hear the levels until the game itself starts.
Hmm.
Okay, I need to do some Googling.
I might have to too. It knows I'm Canadian! That's great.
None of these audio options are really fitting, but I'll take this one.
Captain Planet team, please. But there are 8 worms and only like 5 planeteers, right?
Well, then you just put Team Sags in for the rest, obviously.
Okay.
Plus, you have to use the monkey, too.
Oh, is there a monkey in Captain Planet?
There is.
It's been a long time since I've seen Captain Planet.
There's a monkey in Captain Planet?
I guess. Tony J was in Captain Planet?
I think he was like, he was C-Eddie.
If so,
whoa,
that's pretty awesome.
We don't have to edit the weapons, right?
No. Well, you can choose a team weapon, but honestly, we never play with that setting, so it's not...
Alright.
...really relevant.
All
just
right.
Make sure you make sure it's a human team and not one of the AI ones, because I don't think you can change that later. You can also have custom flags and gravestones, but, you know, those are just things you design themselves, and they don't have any real... They're not as fun as the sound banks that you hear all the time, so...
That one had to be a little bit butchered.
Very good ideas for naming themes. I don't know which one to go with.
Okay, well, while you guys finish, I'm just gonna play sound banks.
I mean, I'm ready, but I don't know how to join the game.
Yeah, I'm
totally
ready.
You just click on the big thing that's
okay.
Internet.
Well, here, let me play the Captain Planet for Morosaw real quick. I'm assuming that he saw one, and that's what prompted it. No, there is not, in fact, a Captain Planet sound bank. Oh, that's too bad, Morosaw. All right, here, I'll actually go and, host the game now.
Okay, I can't get my fingers up, so I just...
Is it possible to mute certain people in Skype? It's not, is it?
No.
Nope.
Can everyone try muting their mics one at a time to see where the fan noise is coming from? Because it is a fan, definitely.
It's not me.
It's not me. But I can do that. Right. Where's the mute button? I already forgot.
Not Murloc.
Finding mute button.
Hmm?
I said I'm finding my mute button.
It's the blue microphone.
Okay, it just disappeared.
Okay, who muted it? I think that was Gleam.
Yeah, I think that was Gleam.
Yeah, it's still... I'm
that's
still
Gleam,
hearing noise
I think.
From Gleam, then.
I don't even have a fan on now, though.
Okay, well, I guess it's microphone noise. And I can also barely hear you. Are you far from the mic?
It just might be my mic in general. I turned it down way long ago, but now I don't remember how to turn it up.
That's probably it, then. It's picking up, like, room noise loudly and you not at all.
Hmm. How does one fix this, I wonder?
Okay, so how do I join this game?
Well, hold on. I gotta host it real quick.
Oh, okay.
Okay, now you guys should see it in the online Anything Goes lobby.
There. Do you hear me now?
I hear you and your noise louder.
So I go where?
Yeah, go to the online play.
So bottom connect. Left?
Yes.
Okay.
Then it's fine, Gleam. It's at least we can hear you now.
Okay. Connect to Wormnet, right?
Connect to Wormnet.
Alright.
And then hashtag anything goes.
Oh god, this is loud.
Da 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 da.
There's a lot of people here. Should we be worried?
No.
This is the requirement of password.
Yeah, the password is Captain Planet.
Okay.
All lowercase, no space. I wonder if Worms is turned down, because it's pretty quiet on my end.
So where do I go? Do I go, play over local area? Or network?
No.
Or the internet?
Internet.
The one?
Yes,
yeah,
that one, yes.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, Worms was down on my mixer, I just turned it up.
Oh, I joined a random server. Oh wait, no, I didn't.
Thank you for being here, Morosaw, by the way, because hopefully we'll catch any audio
issues. What do I do?
Captain Planet.
Oh Jesus! Oh, what? Oh. What have I done?
What are you doing?
I don't know. Help me.
Okay, is there any capitals in it?
Oh, that's gonna be loud.
Where do I type this password into?
It just double click on the thing and it should ask for a password.
What thing?
The game that says Xelrog.
The game that says Xelrog.
Do I click? Okay, so I assume I click Wormnet.
Yes, click on Wormnet. Join and then hashtag anything goes.
Oh,
da 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 da! My volume was turned way down, so they didn't even hear it on mine.
I heard
a little bit on the loud side. How do I search?
You don't need to search. Hashtag anything goes. Is the double click on the channel name, and then you should see Xelrog in the list.
Ah, I see it. Yes.
Double click on that, and then Captain Planet.
No capitals. Spaces?
No.
Why am I just even on?
Okay. Where do I type in this password?
Just double click on it, and it should prompt one.
I'm inside of hashtag anything goes.
Look for Xelrog in the top, in the open games.
Yeah.
And then double click
on it. Okay, there we go. I see it. Yeah. No spaces? I forgot to pay attention.
Yeah, no spaces, all lowercase. The password is 4 words, all uppercase, 1 word, all lowercase.
Which one of us is the... which one of us?
Alright, I'm in.
Not like
one of these things is not like the other, eh?
Hey. Looks good, though.
Okay, do we want to start with a normal game to warm up, or go straight into the fun game?
I have no idea how to play this game, so...
The Democrats?
Alright, we'll
start... Let me guess. So the Democrats is bacon.
I had a better idea for a team name, but you didn't get the fanfare to work. I'm gonna switch teams next match.
Okay, so how do you play?
I'll go through the basics. You're gonna move around with the arrow keys.
Okay.
Enter is you jump with enter and backspace. And yes, they are weird controls. Enter is a long jump. Backspace twice is a backflip. That's all you really need to know.
God.
Wait. What? So enter is a long jump. Oh boy.
Sorry, I gotta explain this to you. Okay, Moro says the game is too loud now, so.
So what else?
You're gonna right click to choose your weapon.
Right click chooses weapon.
Spacebar fires.
In left click fires?
Spacebar fires.
Oh, god damn it.
Mm-hmm.
My hand is okay, this is weird, okay?
So, enter is a long jump.
You'll get used to it once we start.
What's back jump?
Backflip is backspace twice.
I feel like this would be a lot easier with the controller.
But there is no controller support. There is no keyboard binding. This is just it.
Alright, sweet.
This game sucks.
Old fashioned game.
That's okay.
I mean, the game's great.
We'll get used to it. We'll start it and you'll get used to it, and then we'll do more fun stuff.
Okay, so look, this is what my hands look like right now. I have, like, my left index finger.
You're not going to need all of these buttons at once. This is not Awesome Knots.
Yeah.
This is turn-based, and you have plenty of time.
Otherwise, I would have been controlling my movement with my thumb if that was the case. because of how weird my hands are bled out.
Yeah, also did Moro felt the need to mention damage end your turn, fall damage exists, so watch for that.
Oh yeah, fall damage.
You guys ready?
Do we have three people on our team?
Yes.
Alright,
so I don't want the game to take forever. Do you want me to put more?
No, it's fine. Yeah, you can see all my amazing names, though. I spent so long coming up with them all.
Okay.
I know, me too. Oh, well.
Alright, here, I know what we'll do.
Oh, no.
Less health per worm, 8 worms for everyone.
Yay! Oops.
Get out of here. Okay, now actually put them back in again.
Hey, what? Why?
Put them back in again.
This team? Why?
Wait, it's just
there, all good.
No! 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 No!
I like the abstract out in the right corner.
Yeah.
That's the map, I think.
That
is
the map.
Yeah, it is. It...
Actually, I could, You can play on any PNG image in this game, so... I can actually... Let me see if I have any more interesting maps.
I wish I could set it, then.
I do not.
If it works on any PNG, I wish I could set it.
Yeah, I don't have any, I don't have any interesting maps ready, so we're just gonna have to deal with this. I was in the middle of organizing my matches the last time I played this actively, I think. Organizing my maps.
How do I light my light bulb? Oh, there we go.
By clicking on the light bulb. Very complicated.
Yeah, it took me a little while to get that one, too.
Oh, crap.
What is this?
Oh, this is the other executable, the actual game. I forgot to change scenes before I started. Oh, god damn it! We have to place our things.
Oh, no, this is gonna take forever.
Everyone... Type, yeah, the chat is open for everyone, right?
Well, it was.
Type slash AFK.
Oh man, this is perfect for my team. This is an assured victory.
Page down opens the chat, slash AFK.
Wait, why?
Place your worms automatically.
Ah.
Oh.
Otherwise, this is gonna take forever.
What'd you say opens the chat?
Blaming Fox, page place down. Your worm.
Alright.
Oh, there I go.
Get him, Bill. Oh, that's me.
Oh, this is gonna be a crazy match. There's so many worms for this small map.
All my worms are in very bad position.
God damn it, slash AFK.
I don't know how to do this.
Page down, then slash AFK.
Yeah, but I don't know how to do it on this computer because it doesn't have a page down button. It's on the numpad.
Wait, what?
What kind of computer are you using?
A laptop.
I have the two. I have a page down on my laptop. It's the I have the two button on the numpad.
Yeah, my page down is definitely above my numpad.
Jesus Christ!
I'm pressing the headshots. God damn it!
My sound bank is so much louder than everyone else's. Maybe it's just the placement.
So slash AFK, right?
Yes. Yeah. Also, that one stalagmite looks like it's giving us the finger.
Yeah.
It is. We're an alignment of skulls and faces.
Alright.
There you go. Oh my god, that's a perfect place. Perfect place for one of the worms to be. I think one of them is like in the water.
Again, I can't see on the left side.
I can't see the chat while I'm in game, Morosaw, so hopefully you're not screaming at me.
Yeah, Kron's just on the bottom right, if you go look.
Just Dark Lord hanging out. By a legendary sword he plans to steal.
I feel what I did.
I'm loving everyone's names. This is great.
Bill and Hillary, at it again!
Someone needs to make a Bill Shaw sound bank. I think there's a W sound bank.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, I don't think I'll be using that one.
Dark Death Evil Man.
Yep.
Unlosing Ranger, I've heard of that.
Yes, it's a game.
Okay.
Well, Murloc, what are these team names?
I'm Team Spirit.
I get it. Ghost Dad. Haven't
Ghost
seen
Dad.
That, still happy.
There's so many!
Aelin.
This is why I don't like to play with 8 worms per team, usually. At least not with this many people.
Yeah,
but
this is gonna be a bloodbath.
We have to do at least one to show off everyone's name. Okay,
yeah,
the game's
absolutely.
Actually starting. Now you can move left and right with the arrows. Right click to see all your weapons.
Wait, show me two slash AFK again.
Do I have to move the arrows? That's
yes.
Gonna be awkward.
And some weapons, before you fire, some weapons like the bazooka you're holding need to hold down to fire. to that determines how powerful the launch is.
I am skilled. <in war. laughs>
So what button's the shop button again?
Be the way.
Right click is the weapon inventory.
Oh, okay.
Oh crap. Oh, I forgot to everyone un-AFK.
I did that immediately.
Type space or something. Type anything
just
in the chat.
Press enter on the
Or
thing.
Even just close
I forgot to do it, so my turn skipped. That's okay. I need a handicap anyway.
Do that.
Watch this.
No, no. Page down to the chat and then just type something.
Get out of your mind.
Oh, I think
get out of your mind. I don't know what sound bank that is.
That's brave.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how do I do anything?
Right, space move with fire. Arrows.
My arrows don't move. WASD doesn't move.
No, arrows. Arrows, like the arrows on the keyboard. Those arrows, you know, that
yeah,
they use.
Yeah, my arrows don't move.
Okay, then.
You're not
these
clicked
ones?
Out the window
nope.
or anything?
Number pad is not working. WASD.
No, the arrow key is next to the shift key.
Yeah, I understand. They aren't working.
Okay, then your game is broken.
Yay!
I don't know what you fucked up, but you fucked up.
Technical difficulty stream.
I can open up the menu.
Da, 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 da. You can right click to choose your weapon. You're just gonna plop something down?
Oh no, no,
yes.
Please.
Just shoot
how do
derp.
I fire?
You don't need to aim, press space to fire.
You
just pull out the shotgun and shoot derp. Oh, okay, yeah. You just mind yourself. Hey guys, how do I mind in this game?
Oh god.
Danny Phantom was not built to last.
I'm not even in last. How did that happen?
Well, Gleam got hit harder apparently. Okay, that good move.
Ow. This is gonna be really hard.
What are you nuts?
Send in our reinforcements.
I was just arrow keys right click and space bar.
My arrow keys don't work.
Well, I mean for everyone else who's like Gleam obviously had trouble there for
oh
some
my
reason.
God, yes.
I just hit the space bar and went with
Derp, your worms are in a very bad spot on the right.
I know.
Like
stay away from bad. You should have gone after those three. There's three
Casper felt a breeze.
Those are his.
Well you should have gone after him anyway. It would have been perfect.
Okay.
Oh no.
How do you select a weapon, by the way? I right-clicked and then I clicked on weapon, but I didn't select it.
That should be how it does. You just click on the weapon.
Maybe
it doesn't work for anyone!
Do these have, like, cooldowns or something?
Nope.
You have to wait for your super weapon, I know that. I picked a thematic super weapon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I picked the best super weapon. No! Not
Death
No!
Bye!
No, Death Corgi!
Oh, no.
They ended their quest tragically.
I survived.
Imperial. Well, we knew that already. He got run over by a car.
You don't
so,
fuck
yeah.
with Christopher Lee. He's not even the character he played in Rhapsody of Fire, it's just Christopher Lee.
Oh god, no.
I mean, I did the Bruce Willis.
Backspace twice to
yeah,
backflip.
Yeah, try backflipping on the worm.
No, you have to face away and backflip. That's
yeah.
why it's a backflip.
Yeah. Almost.
Still the bat in this.
You can also press enter twice to do a smaller backwards jump.
Now you gotta find the bat.
Yeah,
I don't think there's a
F7 is the bat.
But how do you select it? Because I'm clicking on it, it doesn't select it.
It should just click on it and select it.
I can do.
Yeah, there it is.
There you go.
Otherwise, you can cycle through the weapons with the appropriate F keys.
Uh-huh.
God, Joe still got it.
Oh, you offed
Fatality.
Necron.
Goodbye, Necron.
Fatality.
Special delivery.
Oh my god. Perfect. Okay, Casper, kill all of those people.
Oh my god, he's moving.
Kill all of those people right there.
Most of these teams just have default sound banks.
All of these people. There's like six people here. Do it.
Okay. Don't do it.
Do it!
Don't
That's
do
not
it.
A very strong weapon.
Is it not?
Oh,
oh
no.
I've never played this game.
Sorry, I tried to warn you ahead of time. I was too late.
It's fine. I'll get them. Don't worry.
Yeah, get them. Drop another cluster bomb down there.
When it's my turn, I'll get them. Don't worry.
Do it. Stay the boy away from Casper.
That's gonna go into the water. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Well. Alright, whose turn is it on my side now?
This is like the scariest level.
Send in our reinforcements.
God, those faces in the back.
I know, that's nightmarish.
This is Worm Hell.
It's like Khadgar and then like...
Voldemort?
Like, well, I was gonna say King Kong.
Okay.
It's like an old man and then King Kong. An old man with no soul.
Yeah.
Scary.
You want to kill those worms over
they
there.
Do look like Disney villains.
they absolutely do.
That is not how you listen.
You sure showed that land who was boss.
I told you that I don't know how to play this game.
That's okay.
Hell. That is, why is that a character's name?
What?
That one?
Oh, yeah, mine. Yeah, there's a point in Rhapsody of Fire, the band's... It's a band that does, like, ballad albums, and at one point, there's, like, a princess who gets raped and thrown in acid, and that kind of stuck out to me and Jack.
Oh.
So it was very memorable.
Too easy.
I see.
This was too easy. I'm only... Wow, that was a lot smaller than I expected it to be.
Stupid.
Okay, well, I got Albie.
Ah! God, no! Dangerama, no!
Special delivery!
Just mass suicide the area.
You all suck at this, especially Xelrog, says Morosaw.
Well, this is not me.
Democrats are currently winning.
Ah, yes, good.
Good. Honestly, topically speaking, good.
I would just do this to go to all easy way.
No, don't hurt my magic.
I assume you didn't even look up anything when you were doing these names.
Oh no. Oh no. Suicide!
That'll take him. Bye bye, Barack.
What fate has
to no.
That's always the way he wanted to be.
I really think that I did my best for this team.
Oh my god.
I'm predicting a Murloc.
Oh! Okay.
Clearly.
What?
I mean, you did hit him! You did more to him than you did to you. Ghost Dad is victorious. Oh, that skull got a lobotomy.
Gleam, take out Kron.
No, Kron is hiding out by the Emerald Sword. Kron is okay.
You should jump forward.
Gleam, use a homing missile on.
No, you should jump forward.
Yeah, hit enter. That's a good thing to do.
Yeah, really hit enter to use your weapon.
No!
Kill Dark Death, evil man. He deserves it.
Yes!
Did he? He actually hit enter.
He couldn't take the pressure. Oh, well, I thought it was gonna land.
I can't decide.
Well.
Dangerama.
Let's see what you can do.
It's then. Like the extreme sports version.
Get Michelle and Hillary down there.
Michelle?
Just yeah.
I see Hillary and Al Gore making out. I don't see Michelle anywhere.
Oh no, it's to the right of Danny Phantom. But that'll take out Danny Phantom too.
Why do you have Hillary and Hillary 2008? Are there two Hillaries? Is there a time travel plot here I'm not aware of? A little too close, but yet a good idea. You might do a chain reaction though.
I know. Damn it!
Oh, not sure. Yeah, there's also some delay in this game, so
Yeah,
you hear people's reactions like a second before you actually see it. Okay, who's
I didn't
winning?
Know the
Murloc
shotgun actually does damage to yourself if you're dead.
Yeah, it has an explosion radius.
I didn't know that.
Please go away from Casper. Just kill Ghost Dad. I don't like him. Nobody does.
Hmm.
No.
Tempting.
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh. Okay. That's okay. It was a setup shot. Someone else kill Casper and Ghost Dad.
No.
Boo Bear is gonna avenge you. Boo Bear is
on the
move.
You don't fuck with Boo Berry. You misspelled ghastly,
oh
by the
god,
way.
Oh my god, Hillary's eight. They're both going to die, like, right next to each other, too.
Was Freddy Krueger ever a ghost?
He's a ghost.
Okay, Jack says yes.
Yeah. Everyone there's a ghost.
Come on, man.
Even Bruce Willis?
I don't know how to kill with this guy.
Yes, use a grenade. Use a grenade.
Just punch him.
Does the battle axe do damage?
No, use a grenade.
That, no, don't use that. That cuts their health in half.
Oh.
Yeah, no, use that.
Just drop a mine and run or something.
Or, no.
No, don't execute him.
You're gonna
Jesus.
Execute him?
Yeah.
That was the wimpiest execution I've ever seen. He's not even gonna grave, it's gonna plop into the water.
Wow.
Was that an Uzi or what was that?
It was a handgun.
Handgun.
Handgun?
Brutal.
I didn't know ghosts had skeletons.
Yes, sir.
Team Spirit. Still in the lead, surprisingly.
Oh, I get it. I just saw your team name.
Yep.
The Skype window isn't visible on OBS, I hope. No, it's not. Okay. The Skype overlay.
a little lip there.
It's good
Fire.
Enough.
You can get that princess at least.
I can
hasn't
try.
She been through enough?
No.
No.
She needs to die now.
Fire!
Got her!
That was overkill.
Probably.
That was underkill.
Oh. Aww.
Technically, they were under, yes.
Is this just
oh,
a
I can
kill.
You can kill the princess and Bruce Willis.
Kill the princess!
Or you can kill Bill and E. Tranger.
Kill Bill.
Yes.
Kill
those two. Yes! Yes!
Oh, that might be enough with the chain reaction.
If you die, you'll probably kill me.
Aww.
The princess is gonna take out. No, it wasn't enough.
Nothing happened.
Wow.
I'm losing Ranger, go!
If you hit the bazooka spot on, the bazooka or the grenade, their max damage is 45.
Surrender is the best weapon in this game, guys.
Obviously. And that's why it needs to be included in Awesome Knots. Or that's why it can't be, it'd be too OP.
God. Don't kill Kennedy.
The handgun is not good, just FYI.
It's holy good.
It's pretty powerful against Danny Phantom.
Maybe?
You gonna knock me into spy? Christopher Lee's espionage mission failed.
Well, it's set up. At least. Oh, nice!
The sword is mine!
You see, this is why you... Wait, oh, I thought you... Okay.
Oh, I hear Palin with an I for some reason.
Yeah.
You see, here's the issue. When the water starts no going up, that Khan's gonna die.
Geometry. You guys ready for a sick trick shot?
Instantly. Yeah, go ahead, do the trick shot. Sure. I hear those this is why you don't let the game autoplay.
Awesome.
I like how Morosaw's just kind of standing up
there. Yes, sir. Morosaw's got his crown, that's all he needs. No, I missed Morosaw, I kind of whiffed there.
How do you use the jetpack in this?
Use space, and then you'll be able to fly around until the fuel runs out. The fuel runs out only when you're holding the jet buttons.
Oh god, that is the most...
and he dies!
So
oh, he survived!
Oh my god. Nice.
I don't know
yep,
where to
see
go.
You, Jack.
Go, Bill.
You can also, if you're on a jetpack or a rope, you can drop a weapon without breaking the transportation and then use it to get away.
Yeah.
Oh, no. No.
Yes!
Run! You can use enter to jump. Here. Nope, too late. Yeah, the long jump of enter is good for getting
away. Oh, no,
away.
That might be a huge chain reaction.
Could be.
Yeah.
Christopher Lee is dead.
Goodbye, brother.
R.I.P. There goes E-Tranger. And the princess. Bruce Willis will survive with one hit point, I think. Yep, Bruce Willis lives.
Bruce Willis might die. Oh my god!
25 is the max damage.
God damn it.
There's like nobody around this character. Okay.
You can kill Freddy.
You say as there's like right, like two people to your left.
Freddy's
and there's
me.
Like three
you
people
can,
below.
You can
above.
Aim a bazooka up through the gap or something.
Yeah. It's like above you. Yeah.
Oh. I wouldn't. That's gonna blow up in your face if you just hit the ceiling there, though.
Yeah, I know. I'm thinking about how to strategize.
Just fire straight up at Kennedy through the little. Yeah.
No.
I just
don't want to fire at Kennedy.
In that one little pit area that's like 16
feet. I can't aim to the side. He just keeps moving. I can't
up and
aim.
Down. Up and down.
He just moves.
With up and down keys?
Wait.
Your keyboard be broken.
Wait, what? Oh,
up and down
oh, I
arrow
see.
Keys.
I understand now.
Yeah, there yeah. it is. It's yeah. like
there
tanky.
You go.
Okay.
It's like, what? Gunbound was that game, right?
9, 8, 7.
Go up in your face still.
Take it.
Oh, there's the
got him!
It's gonna go. Oh, you did hit him. Well, kinda. A little bit off.
Yeah, hurt yourself a little more.
Ghastly used Destiny Bond. You misspelled ghastly,
oh,
by
no.
the way.
Oh no!
Play Pokemon. I don't know how to do that.
It's a gas ghost, you see, so it's ghastly.
I'm not sure about that.
I think Ghost Dad is okay.
No, it's not. Ghost Dad is not okay.
Okay. I'm dead meat. I do say that a lot, don't I?
It's okay. Just you wait. Wow, that did a lot of damage.
Send in our reinforcements.
What is that sound bank? Star Trek?
How do I change the direction of the airstrike?
Left and right keys.
Oh, okay.
Yay! Just murder me. Just finish me off. Then I can watch.
She's trying to get it in there, but.
End Ghost Dad's wretched existence.
Be ready
Please.
To face its evil revelations.
I'm more interested in watching the rest of you play than actually playing, because I'm absolutely god awful at this.
So is everyone else.
Yeah,
well, except for me. I'm the only one who actually knows the game in any capacity.
I just know the modern games, really.
I only have 2 worms left.
Well, I'm the only one playing right now.
You have actually, like, 4.
Do I?
Oh, it's me. Shit.
Well, hey, handicap, right? 20 seconds off your turn.
I could be a real dick with what I just got.
Oh, man. Do it. Whatever you just got.
And me! And me!
I'm gonna put Ghost Dad out of his misery first, though.
And this.
Palin! Yes!
Oh no.
Palin's going down.
Palin's dead. It's illegal.
I nailed Palin.
Destroyed into the water.
They ended their quest tragically.
Oh, she wasn't a Democrat, anyways. Special delivery!
Yes!
Wait, I mean, no you're welcome to just watch the stream if you want to. Compared to these guys, I may as well be a pro Sysmorph saw.
Apparently.
I mean, on the plus side, we now see that this introductory match was very much needed.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
This is introductory.
Okay, it's the Democrats.
The
huh? Damn. Yeah, I, like I said, with 8 worms per team, it takes a while. So we're not going to be doing that again.
Yeah, this is practice.
Kennedy, Democrats?
Yeah, I'm...
He's
thinking.
Go with
Mike.
Fire away!
And how is Moro gonna get his turn? I have something I can do that's really dickish. Actually, no, I can't because there's a little...
Rita is down.
Gas is gonna take 25.
No, it's only if it was right on top of him.
Ah, you're right,
gonna take, like, 6?
20.
12.
Stop number crunching this game, damn it.
But I'm good at it most of the time.
Blueberry, suicide, go.
Blueberry's on a revenge mission.
Take someone with you. Take out that
don't,
crystal, that red
jump.
Crystal at least. At least take out that red crystal. I want to do something there.
What can I do?
Get rid of that red crystal
you
for me.
You could airstrike Morosaw.
No, you can airstrike shiny Queen Shark H and Rena.
Or from there, you could even bazooka him.
I would recommend.
This.
I would recommend killing the 3. Yeah, there you go.
Surprise!
Boom! Oh, anybody...
That
BAM!
Might be a reaction. I'll get you. Yep.
Yep.
That's 2 down.
That's pretty good.
Yeah!
Yes.
Alright, good work. Boomer, you filled your purpose.
You can jump in the water now.
Yeah.
Who would win in a fight between Booberry and Mintberry Crunch?
Booberry, 100% of the time.
Okay.
Mintberry Crunch is terrible. Blueberry's exclusive. It only shows up around Halloween.
It does.
That's how you know it's good. Yeah. I don't know. At least in Canada.
I never. That was the most flaccid missile I've ever seen.
Trying to kill more of us, but he's too good at the game. It's just.
Oh, the spy.
Macaulay? Vulcan?
I don't know.
No, not the two most eligible Democrats. I don't think. Okay, Michelle got plopped. Will that be enough to kill Hillary though?
Hillary will be that shaky.
Ah yes.
1 hit point escape. Okay, guys, you ready for this?
Do it. Oh.
Yes.
You're invisible. Oh man, are you about to dream creep on Freddy Krueger? That'd be so good.
Nah. Yes, sir. Nah.
You'll never know when I'm coming for you.
It better be Freddy Krueger, otherwise I'm not doing this
Whoa.
Anymore. That's too thematic.
Is that utility or what? What was that?
These guys got a clusterfuck of shit. I get jumped into insanely advanced. It was not an insanely advanced play. I mean, we'll probably do the same thing we do to you next, Morosaw, is the shopper, which is like the next most common and most simple game mode. Now, if you want to see some advanced play, I could do like an advanced game and watch them.
No.
And watch them give up immediately.
Yes, he's still alive.
Yes, sir. Oh, Gleam, you have to finish the job for me.
Oh, you're quiet, Bacon.
Yeah, my.
You can't finish the job for me, so.
Oh,
Gleam, you gotta finish the job.
God damn it! I hate the controls of this game.
I retract my statement. That was the most flaccid missile I've ever seen.
No,
that was
pretty good. The controls of this game so much.
That was pretty good.
Where the hell is space? Not jump.
I don't know. That's pretty good.
Well, because you have all your movement.
That was me. That was my own character.
You have all your movement controls in one space. You know, enter is just above the arrow keys.
Oh.
Damn
it.
Bonk. What?
You did the wrong jump. Backspace twice is the backflip. Okay, just kill yourself. That works.
Yes, I'm alive.
No, you're not.
Hillary's gonna pull down someone.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, Hillary took down two.
If you're next to Hillary, she's not going down alone.
Well, I'm still. Not
alone. Don't worry, Hillary.
If Hillary loses, everyone loses.
All right. Yes.
I am skilled in the.
Oh, hey,
oh,
he
no.
hit her.
That was a low blow.
Was that your dick move as Morosaw? Just firing
a bazooka? No. I can't do my dick move with Morosaw because he didn't open up the red crystal.
Are you an invisible guy?
What I was going to do is I was going to throw a sheep in there and fuck everyone in that little chapter, but I can't.
You bet. That's not Freddy Krueger.
Very disabled. They found it. They found it.
What did they find?
You'll never know.
God damn.
However.
Oh no, don't do it. Xelrog.
Bruce Willis.
Okay, this is gonna be boring if I don't do anything.
Should kill Bruce Willis. Obviously.
Is that your last
one? I think he's the only one available
right now. Oh, all of your worms are invisible, Xelrog?
Yes.
I forgot to knock Derp into.
Oh my god. Oh, he's ninja roping up. Dickensie
oh, yeah.
and Unleashed.
Oh.
Oh.
Hi.
Did
you
jump?
My. Oh, he has chain reaction!
Oh, Kenny's gone.
He's not.
Hi, guys. Tragically.
Anime. Oh, you're gonna take out Yoko.
Yep. Jumanji
oh,
is
survived.
Ranger, betting that he killed Dark Deputy Man with
them. Oh, no. That's actually it. No, my sword! Going
to be Anime.
Your sword has graves now.
Now it has
That's
a fancy
a
hilt.
Handle.
It has a crooked handle.
I am dropped out of the game.
Oh, so oh yeah, was that the last someone's last worm?
No,
that
boy.
Last worm.
Yeah, that was. Yeah.
How am I in second?
Good question.
I did not get hurt by that.
Because all of our worms are butt fucking in that little cave there.
I killed two of my own characters.
That's pretty
How
much
am I
the
in
only
second?
Reason.
Because your characters are butt fucking in that cave over there. Look. No more!
Oh, flop, flop! Okay, he's there with Boo Berry.
Wow,
what, Boo didn't die?
No, Boo didn't. Boo just got poked. He didn't get hit.
Moro took your hit!
Okay. Backspace is jump. Backspace.
Backspace twice is backflip.
Enter. My mission is to either get Moro out of there or get me out of there.
Backspace once is jump in place, which has no functional point.
Good. Other than to just make the controls more
just bazooka.
Favorite.
It's basically okay. In my sound banks I usually just set the regular jump as a taunt. Cause there's no other reason to use it.
Might shoot that crystal in front of you.
Yeah, be careful, Murloc, move forward a bit.
Hello.
He can't move forward a bit.
Oh,
dude,
you,
that
can't,
hit
you can't chuck the dynamite.
Yeah, that just drops.
Yeah, you place it.
You
place
drop
that.
It.
So
it's not like Lone Star.
You could place on top of Akron. That might kill him.
Yeah, do it.
If you get it just right, it will. Its max is 75.
Okay, run.
Yeah,
jump.
Better get. Well, okay. Oh, I think this is a low power dynamite, so.
Was it? Oh, so close.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, okay, it's my turn.
Why are you on your anime team? You want to be in the anime?
No. Also, it's not an anime team, it's a game, damn it.
Oh, okay. I was not aware of this.
Get dope down from that platform.
No, you can't! I got out of there!
Burn!
Napalm!
Oh.
Oh! Oh my god, it missed!
Did it kill Akron? I think it killed Akron.
Also, it didn't hit Moro. Somehow it didn't hit Moro.
The important thing is that I opened
Blueberry
the cave up to the
immortal.
World. Meanwhile, Hillary's still off fucking herself over there. Sorry, Hillary 2008. Hillary of the past.
She needs to go drown herself.
Is off hiding under the penis head.
There's so many penis heads here.
I don't know what type of terrain this is.
Yeah, let's just look at a bunch of penis heads.
This is Team Spirit's homeland.
Okay. So this is the home game for Team Spirit.
That's why I'm in second. Despite all my losing, I'm on friendly territory.
It would make sense that a dark fantasy group would come to raid the Spirit Land.
And Al Gore.
And Al Gore. Yeah, this is kind of his kind of territory. How much longer is there till sudden death? It's probably still a ways. Or is that 27 seconds?
That says 27 seconds, I think.
Okay, Moloch, I have to remind you, who is in first place right now? Not the Democrats.
No, it's not.
Kill that warrior of ice! Do it!
Just aim up. No, you move to the...
You gotta
backspace
you gotta,
twice.
No, you can hit you
back.
Can hit him from up there.
Or, yeah.
Wait, no, you can't.
No, you can't. There's a little thing
back
in the way.
Backspace twice, not enter twice.
You gotta move back a little bit more, or move forward a bit more.
Yeah, you got the backflip. You
got
just
it.
Yeah.
Nope.
There it
is. Oh,
I
lived after so, now. So, okay. So I know how this goes.
Okay.
I know.
Fire goes. Straight up.
I was dead all along. It's okay.
No, don't do it.
He's just hit off himself.
No.
Well, you took my grave with you.
Wait, what? Did anyone see that?
What?
Just a health bar floated up.
Did it?
No.
Yep. I wasn't looking.
Just a health bar. Maybe it was just on my screen, but just.
Oh,
HP.
You gonna hide, you little boo bitch?
Zarhill!
Hide from Booberry. She's coming for you.
Zarhill, damn it.
I mean, you could take it. Honestly, you're liberating me. If you kill me in hell, I come back to life. That's how it works.
Oh, okay.
Your new girl just can't reach.
I love that little
There
pursuit.
We go.
What?
What are you doing, Obi-Wan?
Oh, crap, I used my dynamite.
Oh, you've got the super sheep.
Do the sheep, it's
no,
fine.
Use the super sheep to kill either Moro, Kron, or Derpmega.
Yeah, super sheep.
Why would you kill me? I need to carry
all
the
super sheep.
Oh, yeah, I'll use the super sheep. I just didn't need to.
Okay. I thought that was Moloch using it.
Yes,
okay, never mind.
Obi-Wan Kenobi's gone, not forgotten.
The Democrats.
Yeah.
So who's out? That was that
face.
Gleam?
Who? Yes, it's me.
Okay. Oh no, the warrior.
Yes.
Was that enough?
Yeah, it had to be.
Be ready to face its evil revelation.
Goodbye, brother.
This is the most over the. You guys can hear my sound bank, right?
Oh, it's a sudden death.
Sudden death! Oh, snap!
Oh, one health?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, apparently. Well, Dargor's down.
And so am I. If he aims it right.
Aim what?
Nothing.
In fact, depending on how much the water rises, Kron might be down too.
Well,
yeah.
Kron was dead from the beginning. You realize this, right?
The Democrats are somehow in the lead here.
No,
the water's gonna rise, bro.
Oh, my man,
yeah, Hillary's
dead.
Please, Kron. Oh no, I'm down. I lost.
Leave Booberry alone. Leave Booberry alone.
Never. Oh god damn it!
Good job.
Booberry is immortal.
I didn't know it's a little lip there. The terrain looks so weird.
You cannot kill that which is already dead.
There's like gray bits everywhere.
Yeah, pixels will kick. Pixels are killer in this game.
Oh,
so dumb.
Well,
Hillary,
no,
Hillary's got a plan.
You will not be missed.
At all.
Hillary's got a plan.
Oh wait, Kron's out of this. Damn.
Yeah, I died. I needed Kron to be just a little bit higher.
Well, Hillary's in a really good hiding
teleport.
Place. Who just splooshed?
Yes, sir. Murloc? Or maybe that was just
a
grave.
My guys were here.
That might have just been a grave.
Could have been a grave.
Yeah, that's probably just a grave.
I think that's false security, Hillary.
No.
I don't think you're really safe.
Dope's got two worms.
I got one! I don't know what you're talking about.
Remember to hold it.
Yes!
Wait!
Uh-oh, uh-oh! Run! Run, get out of there! Oh, Freddy's down.
All right,
again,
well, is still alive. Still
anytime fast. Hillary goes, someone goes with her.
I noticed.
All right, Moira, you gotta pull me. Legit.
Kill Al Gore. Kill Al Gore and kill yourself so Blueberry can reign supreme. Blueberry.
You gotta pick one.
So much.
You can't kill both of them, Derp.
Jump into the water.
Jump in the water.
Decisions, decisions.
I am skilled.
I never did get to use. Oh.
Hey!
The terrain.
Blueberry is immortal!
I never did get to use the super sheep.
Why is there so much? Look over there. If you go look at Blueberry, there's so many fucking great pixels around him.
Because war is hell!
Those aren't pixels, those are delicious berry crunch.
What's your plan, Al Gore? Okay. Well, Derp is out. So now Blueberry has one shot to try and kill Al Gore. Or move
that's
so that the water
kills
him.
No, I think Murloc's won this, actually.
I think Blueberry could probably do nothing and Al Gore will drown.
Probably, yeah.
Probably because of global warming.
Yeah.
I feel like I never had a shot, honestly.
Blueberry has to commit suicide.
Yeah, one sudden death happened, my lead vanished.
Your lead vanished? Mine was
left and right.
Left and right.
Mine was completely obsolete because everybody still has
left
me.
Left and right what?
Arrows.
Arrow.
You're gonna make me walk off, aren't you?
No.
Oh, okay.
The button here is jump, obviously. You gotta press...
win.
Yep, wins. That's okay, he's gonna drown anyway. You're heating the earth just enough to add that extra water. You're melting the glaciers.
You can stop global warming.
Yeah!
And there goes Al Gore. The warming plan worked. Okay, no more eight worms.
No more eight worms. I'm gonna go edit my team real quick.
The Canada. Oh, someone left.
That was me. I'm editing my team.
You can do that in the game.
That fanfare didn't go for a while.
Yeah.
I did not find that very interesting.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna quit and host a new lobby because some people left.
Okay.
All right. So
you can you can edit your team from the game window, so you don't have to worry about that.
Where do you go?
Anything goes.
Alright.
I'm just gonna watch your stream.
Okay.
Yeah,
we'll see you later then, Murloc.
Bye, Murloc. What a champion. He won
the
first game, then
he
leaves.
It's cause Blueberry.
You're breaking up really badly.
Huh?
Who?
Murloc.
You're screaming. I'm hyped. Blueberry won through sheer luck.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna pretend that wasn't...
Okay, I didn't have time to set up another team, so back to the
Just right-click on your team under team name and you can edit them.
Well, I don't have the custom fanfare downloaded anyways.
Oh, you didn't download the fanfare pack?
Well, I do have the fanfare pack, but I don't want to keep you guys waiting. I haven't installed
I mean, you didn't have it installed. That's okay. Okay, so...
Alright.
I'm gonna put you through the same thing I put Morosaw through. The most common, and I would argue probably the easiest custom game mode, is called Shopper.
Okay, so how does it work?
It involves ninja ropes.
Okay, how does it work?
There are three rules in Shopper. The first rule is that you have to collect a weapons crate before you attack. You're not allowed to attack without getting a crate first.
Okay.
Second rule is you always have to attack from rope. So you have to drop things from your rope. Which I'll tell you how to do that. And then you're not allowed to attack the person in last is the third, just like courtesy rule.
What if it's a 1v1?
Then your rule is overridden.
Yeah. No, you have to go kill yourself. Whoever kills himself first wins, obviously.
Yes, of course.
Matt must be dithered.
What the hell?
Did you see that too?
Yeah.
Is that the map?
That is the map.
What the hell?
Okay, now if you guys don't feel comfortable, you can skip your turn until it's mine, and I'll give you a demonstration first.
I'll try. I mean, just tell me how it works, really.
Select your ninja rope, and then you fire it with space, and you can swing it around and go around the map. And you will never run out of rope. It's the max power rope.
Oh, good. So I hate the new rope.
How do you drop stuff while on the rope?
Enter.
Ah.
Gleam?
So you select the weapon, you press enter, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And then you would
just use a ninja rope.
If you have doubts, then I can... I mean, just ask. I should have increased the timer. I'm sorry.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh, no.
Okay, I get to go first. So, I pull out my ninja rope.
Okay, so this is...
I get a crate.
Please don't kill me.
Okay.
Just hurt me.
Yeah.
What?
There, I only hurt you.
That's a bit harsh.
See? I was very gentle, Derp.
Thank you.
Alright.
So you have to collect a weapon crate.
You have to collect a crate, and you can...
God damn it!
Just use your rope, and you can fling yourself like Spider-Man. It's really intuitive. You're not gonna run out of ropes in the middle of your swing.
God damn it! I got the weapon!
You did, in fact, get the crate. You still have to get one next turn before you attack, though.
I know, which is why that was completely pointless, but it's okay. Depthcore, you got it.
I probably should have demonstrated multiple ninja ropes. It's intuitive, though. You can just fling yourself and fire more ropes. I can't hear Gleam. He's really quiet again.
Am I quiet again?
Yeah.
That's no good. How'd that happen?
Well, I'm in last place, so you can't attack me. Yay.
What's happening?
It helps to rope off the ceiling.
Yeah! Oh no.
Oh, great. What a good place for Hillary to end off.
That's okay. It's a slow start. Again, this is like the easiest roping game. If I showed you one of the harder ones that I'm a big fan of, but you guys would not be able to play it at all, and it would just... end immediately.
Obviously, you should have just done it. It's probably, like, the easiest game. You probably slide this.
Uh-oh.
No! Well, now he's in last place, so he can't attack him.
Yeah. Now, this is an advanced tech, but if you have the parachute out while you're roping, and if you bump into something like that, it'll automatically save you. See? Whee! It just always goes out at an opposite angle. Oh, but I missed.
Hey, your parachute didn't save me.
Well, because I didn't bump into terrain. If you just fall, it doesn't.
Moro's calling me.
Oh, on Skype?
Yeah.
I mean, I can add him to this call temporarily. Here, let me do that.
Okay. Oh.
Oh yeah, it's your turn. Again, I should have made the timer longer for you guys.
Xelrog, you bastard, you didn't set the window at all.
Oh, crap.
Wait, so you guys haven't been seeing the match at all?
They've seen a small portion of it. Okay, you're still your turn, you're good. You collected the crate. Now you gotta rope up and press enter to use your thing.
You're fucking welcome. Behold as Xelrog only hits everyone else.
God damn
because
it.
Nobody else will ever be able to do the fucking thing without taking fall damage.
Out of time. Well, yeah, you gotta go down gently.
I already saved you. Goodbye.
What?
Okay, and then more. He was just yelling at me that the screen wasn't fully visible.
So I can attack now?
Well,
fire rope, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, fire.
So you have to fire a rope and then drop something from the rope with enter.
Oh, God. Yeah.
But that's your own arm.
And as a courtesy, you can't hit Gleam.
Yeah, I can't hit Gleam. I can't do anything.
Because you can always just tie that crate.
No, I couldn't even get a build across.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, there are mines there, so it's kind of dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, Rena got lucky. Oh, she's got a crate right there and two.
Yeah,
she's just got to drop a weapon from the rope, is all.
I'll have you know, by the way, that Moro's call costed me 5 seconds, which would have been all the time I needed to put down a freaking mine and get out.
Well, they said 5 seconds.
Use enter to drop a weapon from the rope. Select the weapon and then enter to drop it. Right click to select the weapon.
Oh. Okay.
Because now they're all gonna. Yep.
And then get out of there.
No!
Oh, yeah, bumped. That's okay.
Oh, wow.
He did it!
You mean the
He made a move!
Hey, the last place person attacked the last place person.
I don't think attacking myself.
I think he's got to skip a turn for that.
Yeah.
Tank's alive.
Okay. I'm gonna get Bill and Barack. That's my plan.
Oh no, you don't want to do that.
Tank's alive. Secret attack.
You can also.
The music of this game is really good. Oh.
The what?
The music.
Oh yeah. Well, it's ambient.
What? I thought you had to take a ninja rope.
Except for weapons that you cannot use from rope, like guns.
Oh, changing the rules on the spot, I see.
Sorry, I thought that was a complex rule for you guys.
God damn it.
I'll get you.
But if you can drop something from a rope, you do have to. If you have guns or something, you may use them, otherwise they wouldn't be, you know, in the weapon list. But bazooka you can use from a rope, it'll just drop the missile.
Like straight down.
Yeah. Or if you're swinging, it'll move with your momentum. It's got good physics for an old game. You do have to collect the crate first, though.
Oh, god damn it. Well, at least I didn't hit anyone.
Shit. Wait, did he get a weapon crate?
No, he didn't.
I didn't. But
that's okay. First timer.
God damn it.
You got some lenience, but.
Shit.
Next time.
I don't like this game.
Yeah.
I don't know what about it. It's not even like the game itself. I just don't like the control scheme. Wish I could change it.
Nope.
Oh no! You killed Bill!
Oh my god, no!
He sabotaged the party! Down.
Well, wow. I guess it's Democrats anymore. Okay, well, Hillary just gets to chill out there.
The Democrats are now the minority vote.
God.
I just love the kazoo noise.
The kazoo noise?
Oh, actually, not a kazoo.
Oh, you caught yourself, and then you immediately dropped it.
Well.
Oh, yes, sir.
Tank's alive.
Hmm.
Well. Morasan's gonna be an minority, I'm sure.
Can you attack the fire crate Hillary thing? Because technically that's not attacking Hillary.
Yeah.
No, if Hillary gets hurt, then I've broken the rules.
Oh my god, that was a great rope.
You'll regret that. Yep, and they're both dead, right? Okay. I'm in the minority now, great. Okay.
I mean, they're not
dead.
No,
I don't have immunity.
They just got a sheep in the face. Yeah, the Democrats temporarily had diplomatic immunity. Okay, I want after this match, I'm gonna show you that really hard roping one.
Oh, great!
Just as a demonstration, we're not actually gonna play it.
And I want to play it.
Okay.
That's because I'm an idiot. So.
I mean, otherwise, I was planning one more game mode that does not involve roping and is honestly more fun, I think.
Okay, maybe we'll try that.
Yeah, we'll try that one.
This would have been better with a longer timer, I feel.
What's the long jump? No, I'm not even gonna risk
jump
it.
Jump over there!
I should have added, like, a new blank timer.
Well, you can't attack me, so I'm happy about that.
You can go attack that group over there.
Wait,
actually,
I'm
gonna attack him.
Yeah, that's okay. As long as you don't only hurt the person in last, then you're good.
Picking up more ruses.
If they're in a group, then they're fair game. As long as you hurt someone who is not in last.
That's it.
Did he make it? Oh,
else?
We ran out of time.
Yes, sir.
That is a big pile waiting to be blown up, though.
Yeah. The thing is, Dope still has 3 wounds, but they're just all on no health anymore.
Yeah, and that could benefit him. Like, in the end, it could come down to someone not being able to kill both of them because they're on opposite sides of the map.
Mm-hmm.
What are you trying to do? You trying to platform over there?
Yes.
I'm on a walk.
Whoops.
Oh,
totally
bad. Well, at least it didn't do damage to me.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
There's like no weapons on the right side of the map.
Tank's alive! Tank's alive!
God! Fucking.
Tank's alive!
I don't even know.
What?
He's like Tarzan out there.
I'd like to remind you that pile of people have 2 minorities in it.
Yeah, they
actually. Ow!
Yes!
I flub, guys.
Finally. Oh, Moro.
Easy pickings.
Go ahead, give me immunity. You need to find a weapons crate first.
I mean, once you get it, once you get the basics down, though, flinging around like Spider-Man is pretty damn fun.
Excellent.
Oh, are you gonna get him? Are you gonna get Hillary?
This is probably a bad idea.
Oh, well, you got him.
Oh.
Kind of. You poked Moromi. Really, the only place that that weapon is useful is if you get it right under someone, so all the particles blow up at once.
Ah. See, I don't play Worms enough to know all this.
Nah, that's fine.
You gotta read the strategy guides, dude.
Obviously. You get them from your 90s comic book stores.
I'm just gonna have that cell.
Good job, Hillary!
Just the group of minorities over there.
I'm gonna go up that way.
There you go.
Oh, my goodness.
You need King of Swing.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
I am the opposite of that.
Were you about to throw a holy hand grenade?
No, I pressed the wrong F key.
I know, but I saw that holy hand grenade.
Oh, come on!
Yes!
And now I'm in a pile.
Yes, you are, and you're in
there are a lot
place.
Of crates over there.
You are very fair game right now.
Oh, this ain't good for me or Gleam.
For any of you, really, actually.
I think we gonna die.
God damn it!
I am skilled.
Oh!
I just made the jump.
Well, at least you didn't hit anyone. You didn't cheat.
Oh, god damn it. I want to have my turn back now, but that's not going to happen.
I mean, have you been playing other Worms games that have space for jump, or what game have you been playing that does that?
You know, every other game.
Okay.
Not,
Alright, I don't play awesome mouse with a keyboard, so I don't know about it. Wouldn't you just use, like, the W key to jump?
No,
occasionally I use space for hopping with Sentry. But at least I'm out of that pile now.
Kind of. You can be knocked back in with a rope knock. Oh, short on time. You gonna manage it?
No.
Oh, wrong button.
That wasn't on a vote.
Oh, no!
Sure.
And he didn't get a crate! He broke the rules!
No, I got you crate.
Did you get a crate?
How sad. I don't
yeah,
remember
I did.
Oh, that's a reaction. Everyone there's gonna die from that.
I fell off the vote for last second.
Oh. Yeah. Technically, it was a rule break, but again, you guys are newbies, so I'm not gonna be anal about it.
See ya.
Well, I'm still in last, so I'm good.
Yeah. Gleam just hanging out in that corner of the map, can't get out. You gonna get a crate? Oh, okay. It was disconnecting for just a second there.
I was about to say, like, that's the most amazing ninja rope skill right there, staying in place.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
He ropes every turn, but never moves.
Tank's alive!
Meanwhile, I'm just cleaning out the map.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on!
Yes, you screwed up somewhere, didn't you?
No, I just...
You just can't grab it, I see, yeah. There you go. I think you'll be able to grab it if you swing there.
Try to do it.
Or you can do that.
Oh.
I could have rope knocked her too, but that would have risked me falling in. Oh, I took out the Democrats.
Yeah.
Democrats!
Poke.
Excellent!
So many boxes. Don't do it to me.
When did this rule get in? What rule are you talking about, Moro?
God damn it! Well, I'm just gonna sit here. You can't attack me, so.
I'm in my little hidey hole. Is there actually a death corgi in that game?
Yes.
Okay.
It's a dog.
I know what a corgi is.
I know, but the worst part about it is in that game, what's it called? All he does is there's a bunch of items all around the map, and basically, if a death corgi comes in contact with it, he starts eating it, even if it's something completely inedible. It could be a weapon or a piece of armor, and it'll just eat it and replace it with leftover scraps, which is like the worst item in the game.
Yeah.
Because it literally does nothing except like give you 5N, which is energy.
I'm sorry, Gleam.
I mean, you're the only one you can attack.
Oh no.
Rules.
I don't think that's actually gonna kill him unless he goes to the water. Oh, okay. Kill the corgi.
Oh, you tried to get me to.
Wasn't enough. He's still barely in the game. Gleam is hanging on there by a thread.
But now I'm not in the minority, damn it. Oh fuck, I still have this stupid.
No, now Derp is vulnerable. I only have one worm though. If you can somehow, if you get a big weapon, you can take me out.
Damn it. Fall damage.
Yeah, fall damage is a thing.
Oh, connection. Oh, I guess Death Gorgeous is dead.
Does he have a gun or something? Yeah, there's some reconnecting happening. Is that Gleam on his mic?
That's
yeah, he can't. No, he can attack anyone. Oh, yeah, oh, that's some fancy roping! That was cool for a split second.
I'm not saying he's gonna go all the way up to, like, Xelrog and just, like, smack him. That would've been amazing.
Well, I can only hit one of you, so...
Choose your pick. Oh, you're gonna kill Morrisaw, of course.
Well, obviously, he's higher health.
Well, not only that, but he's a member of Team Sex. You filthy traitor.
Run, hide!
Get another one?!
Yeah.
Come on!
Oh, I missed.
I know, but how many holy hand grenades did the game give him?
Just wait, Buster!
Damn it.
Animae omnia.
Ugh. Fine.
Still do this, dude.
Fine. Oh,
you just gotta get over here. You gotta escape the death trap. You gotta escape the worm's forehead.
Yeah, that's the biggest obstacle of this map. The forehead.
It's a pretty big forehead.
Alright. I'm stuck here, can I bump my head?
Bonk!
Oh, yes, sir.
Some sort of shrine to a god.
Tanks alive!
I'm just waiting for Xelrog to fall in the water.
No!
Very hilarious.
Well, it wasn't in the water.
That was pretty close.
I spiked myself into the ground.
Oh, of course. It's on the other side of the map.
And if you're quick, you could do it.
Yeah, the novice is gonna do that.
Go up to the top of the arena.
Just walk. I don't think he's skilled enough to rope up there.
Oh, God! I think I killed myself.
Is that enough?
One
hit point.
Oh yes, sir.
For fuck's sake.
Zoic's gonna. I know Zoic's gonna somehow lose this.
Oh, you
No, I don't have any. If I had a super sheep or something, I'd use it now.
Well, at least it hasn't given you that too, otherwise I really would have flipped the shit. Two holy hand grenades, huh? Oh, okay, now he's dead.
Fought him.
Yep. Just prod me.
Yeah. What? Oh, there you go.
What did you do?
I will not kill you. I will simply make you suffer.
All right.
You got your chance. I'll kill you for reals next turn, though.
Wait, I thought the skunk does damage.
If the explosion hit them, it would've.
Oh.
Just the fumes just poisoned them, though, and they can't be poisoned below one hit point.
Oh god.
Knockback somehow.
You could always just prod.
That would be enough.
Okay.
Oh. Whatever, the map layout, whatever it was, decided not to have any of it.
Nope.
Okay. Oh, yeah, well, that's gonna be a challenge, even for me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no.
At least the crate happened to spawn on the other side of the map. Am I still dead to Dot, though?
No, Dot will not get you below one hit point.
Alright.
I'm still on Team Dope for this. I think he's gonna win this.
I don't think so. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I am okay. So dead.
You are an ass, Xelrog.
You are an ass, Xelrog. God damn it.
You know, I feel bad.
Kill him.
Come on! I fucking quit! Fuck this game!
I thought you wanted to do the super hard roping one.
No! I'm off! Fuck this game! I don't want to be on this. Fuck!
That's kind of insane. Seeing him staff you in the middle.
Did he actually leave? I think we lost Derp.
American Anthem starts playing.
Oh, I didn't. I thought I set my thing to.
I told you exactly how I was gonna play out Xelrog, and what happened? I did not see Bacon or Gleam land a single shot without breaking the rules.
What, that everyone
was stuck
gonna get mad and quit?
You kept hitting gigantic groups of people with the weakest team.
Well, I'm trying to.
Not you, Xelrog, Bacon.
People gotta warm into it.
I only hit someone.
No,
once.
You did it three times! I'm watching the damn thing!
I don't remember that.
Because nobody ever brought it up. For some reason, you kept hitting the weakest team because they were grouped up with everyone else.
Yeah, what? Xelrog said that was fine.
I mean, as long as they weren't the only ones getting hurt.
It's just like when everybody was piled up in one spot and I see them all missiled, it's just something's wrong about that.
I don't think I landed a missile.
Well, I mean, I don't even think Gleam got an attack in. He was too busy getting stuck in that worm forest.
I only got one attack in, and that was when I did that.
No, you attacked three times, but you did it most by accident.
Okay, well, I think we're out of time for another actual match. I do want to show off the that game mode that Derp was curious about. Just I'll do it solo if you guys want to watch the stream or anything to see it.
Sure, why not?
Where is it? Fly for Weapons is the name of it.
Jeez.
Okay, there we go.
There's such a thing as mercy, Xelrog.
Nah. I thought I was going pretty easy. I didn't even kill Derp that last turn.
Oh no, you didn't. Instead you made it agonizing by making him die to Dot. Well,
yes.
Whatever.
No, he didn't even die to Dot. I can't kill him with Dot.
You're right, it doesn't kill. You're right, it only reduces your health to one.
Alright, so flying is... Flying is flinging yourself with a rope. Like across a gap or something. And so this game mode is flinging yourself back and forth up a tower without stopping as high as you can go.
Oh.
And if you flub, then that's the that or below is the weapons you're allowed to use. Take some warming up. I'm a little out of practice. There we go. Oh, okay.
Get on with it!
So I can use a dynamite.
This was too easy.
Are you guys still on the call?
Yeah.
I enjoy this game mode, but it is not in the slightest a beginner-friendly one. Oh, only bazooka. I'm gonna try that again.
Events thanks to this game, but like how many of them are just it would take a fuck ton of time in order to learn this.
Yeah,
I mean, roping shouldn't be that hard. I find it weird that you find it so unintuitive.
It's much easier. I mean, it's much, yeah.
I mean, just the simple stuff like shopper, just like I guess if it had a
you think it would be, but you don't really. It's not like you can just immediately get into it. Maybe for you, it's like the easiest thing ever.
Much easier in the older games than in the modern games.
It was for me. Yeah, they. This kind of roping stuff isn't possible in the newer ones.
Nope. Well, because they add physics to the rope. Well, more like they try to be. They try to add, like. What's the best way to put it?
Ooh, I'm doing well.
They have less arcadey physics in the later games.
Oh. Oh no. Okay.
Yes.
So I got up to the base, so I can get to the base. No, not quite to the top. There, it actually goes higher, you just lose the simpler platforms, and I fell. Whee! No, I'm just showing this off. I'm gonna go to the top once, then I'll end it. Damn it, and I get a parachute, I think, would have saved me there. I was lazy and I didn't pull it out.
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
There we go.
You didn't fall.
See, once you get up to this point, if you still have the momentum. Mario?
Jeez.
I wasn't even doing it proper and I couldn't make it to the very top.
Oh, wow.
How?
My head. That damage.
Oh, 10 points! See that like 20 seconds later.
I know, I just saw it.
It's okay, you just gotta play this game for like 10, 15 years and then you'll be able to compete.
Right!
Oh.
And in the meantime, you'll be like, what? It's so easy.
I mean, this is not easy. I don't claim this to be easy, but just like swinging around at
general
2 miles per
stuff,
hour.
Actually, it's just hard to learn, honestly. If we could do it in general, because I was barely able to move myself when we did it. Then,
oh, you know. Yes. Okay, I'm just gonna go up to the princess.
Oh, yes, sir.
There we go. Okay.
This is gonna take a while.
Oh, I didn't. I did the thing again.
That thing?
I just... No, I keep flinging myself straight up.
And you see, jumping straight up has no use to be in the game, and then you just fling it straight up, you know?
Yes.
I'm just gonna scroll up. At the very, very top.
Yes, yes, sir.
If you can somehow manage to get all the way across the wide ones up to the very top. There's a little worm me.
Oh.
You get to do that. Obviously, it is very, very difficult.
I would assume so.
Well, no, shit, this one is difficult.
Yeah. Alright, I was just showing that off, and why Derp it would immediately regret trying to play it. So. That's it for Worms. Even if Derp decided to rage quit, and we didn't get, I mean, I'll let you guys sleep on it. Maybe we can manage to,
I liked it.
There are a lot of game modes, a lot of more, probably more, you know, new player friendly ones without roping in it that we could do. But I'll leave that up to you guys. We'll see. For now though, I'm done for the night. Thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for putting up with me, and I'll see y'all later.
Yeah.
Bye.